this song was inspired by the concept of uncompensated overtime. It's called Time Ain't Money. In there where I say you ain't A-I-N apostrophe T, you ain't my family. Some people have heard that as you ate my family, and it's actually listed on one of those misheard lyrics sites. You ate my family. I think that looks better on a t-shirt, doesn't it? You ate my family. Would that be like something you'd say to Mike Tyson? Just asking.